Democrats working hard tonight to stop the release of a controversial memo reportedly outlining abuse of our nation's spy program. That release could come at any moment. Ed Henry's following the latest amid new calls for the removal of House Intelligence Chairman Republican Devin Nunes.
This is a cover-up by the Republicans to protect President Bush, President Trump in this investigation.
We'll have fresh reaction